Business leaders are calling for clarity on COVID-19 vaccine mandates in the workplace. Concerns about unfair dismissal and legal disputes between staff and employers are mounting as Australians prepare for the vaccine to be rolled out next month. Australian small business organisations are asking National Cabinet to coordinate national guidelines for businesses urgently. Employers will need to consider exemptions from a vaccination program based on medical conditions or religious beliefs.